Even.
I'll go first. Is there good to go?
Well, to be fair, mine's like a 64 deck.
I'll tell you what the cards are. So you never played these Melvins before. Oh, man. They're complicated.
You'll see this man's shirt.
That's broken. Do you have any more? What size is that? Like,
you need one.
Are you for a trade?
Did
you got an expo?
Yeah.
Oh, I was at expo.
Now I got an expo.
I send a normal monster to add a normal monster. I'll for a little. They're all normal monsters. You know how pendulums work, right? You have the scales and stuff. It's level 4 or lower. It's once per turn, and I send one to add one. And now, okay, so all the metal monsters are normal monsters, and they all have the same exact pendulum effect. I can once per turn destroy another face-up card on my side of the field to set a metal foot or trap from my deck to the field. Alright, so I can scale this one. I'm going to scale here. So I can use this effect to destroy this, so it sets a metal fist builder trap. And now, do you want me to show you all the metal fist builder traps?
No, that's fine.
You sure?
Okay. Well, yeah, I've played against them before.
Oh, you have other things. So I'm just a metal fist user. This has me fused for metal foe, and once returned to my graveyard, I can shuffle back to my deck and draw. So I set this. Then I'm going to scale silver. Yeah. Use the effect to destroy this.
Those people max when I
so what am I going to set? Metal Foes combination. This one, if it's destroyed into the graveyard, I can add any Metal Foe from my deck to my hand. And if it's face up on the field and a fusion monster is special summoned, I can special summon back a Metal Foe with less levels than that fusion monster. Set this, and then I'm going to scale this. So this destroys this. We set another Metal Foe. This is it's a quick play fusion, so I can't use it the turn I set it, but I can use it like during your turn. So. And then scale. So I want to scale. So then I'm gonna pendulum summon. Are you gonna do any? I'm gonna give you say pendulum summon 3. Yep. I'm gonna set my deck first before I do all this. I'm gonna draw one card. So I might as well.
I'm really bad at math, so I'm gonna constantly ask you to like. So what's
like? 6,150. Is there any way I can see if I fuse from a get the draw from the fusion? No, I don't want to do that. Is there really a Zodiac combo in mid? I do Zodiac combo. Ogre here, the Whipfield in my hand. Then I can do that. Have that still. Yeah, I think that's better. So then I'm going to use the skill effect to destroy this, so I can set it for. This is all the Melifus Will Traps now, by the way. This one says if a card on my side of the field is destroyed, I can activate this special summon Metal Foe from my deck. And if it's in the graveyard, except the turn it's in, I can banish it to add a Metal Foe from my extra deck to my hand.
What was the second effect of
combination? If it's destroyed, it has a metal foe from my deck to my hand. And if it's on the field, like a fusion monster special summon, I bring back a metal foe. Second effect?
Yeah. Sector 12 or Sector 8? I usually assume something happens to all of us.
No one knows.
Oh, really? This is a cool thing that my friends have. Anything? 49. Oh, man. Effect to special summon. I'm going to go to search too. Yeah, I'm gonna do it really good. You wanna wait? You wanna do this shovel for Emerald too? Cause I'm gonna put back 3 extra deck monsters.
I send an Infernoid to the deck to the graveyard.
Dang it, I wanted to draw them.
It gains level, so if I were to send like a level 4, it'll gain it to 5. And then it gains.
Yeah. Is that worth it? Yeah, I will pass.
What's that?
Yeah, it's not the one skill. Yeah, the one skill, yeah. And then during your draw phase, you go and draw and activate
this.
And then I'm going to activate Drance's effect targeting my Melodious combination. It's going to destroy this. This effect triggers and I can activate this. So I have to add one to my hand and switch one from my deck. And I'm going to put. They're going to change. Special summons a monster from my deck to the field. Metalfield. The MXC. Do I need chains? Nope. So it's a one scale.
One scale.
He's level 4, yep. 1900.
This one, if I can close the
range, this is something that's so I can draw from there, right? Yeah. I thought I should have. Oh, no, I guess you're not slamming the camera screen. Yeah, the Maxi was Draw phase, standby phase, maybe phase one. Normal summon, activate effect. You know Mamooka does, right? You know the Master Victor, do you remember? Oh, okay, so this one, this is not Master Victor, yeah, when he's normal or special. This one just like if it's summoned at the end phase, I search for a Mouse Victor.
Oh, it's not during either player's turn. Okay, my play isn't as cool.
I can build what's usual. Pendulum monster and a Battlefield monster. This is that Castell guy. He's broken. So, this two effects. This guy can target two Battlefield cards in my graveyard and one card on the field and return that card to the owner's hand just during my turn. And if it's sent to the this card's sent to the graveyard, it special summons a Pendulum Battlefield for my grave or my extra, or face up for my extra. So, it's those two effects. You know, reading and brother reading.
I'll tell you about that.
So I can shuffle fusion back in my deck and draw a card.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
That's a hand or a deck? That's not his. I'm using the fusion effect right now to draw a card. But yeah, I shuffled two Metal Foes Filler Trap, or any cards, two bounce a hand. Let's see.
Man, so I thought Tiger Mortar can do it during end of player's turns or during the battle stuff, so I'm just gonna get blue tail and start passing if I can't do that.
In the battle? Yeah, no, it's a normal effect.
It was almost really cool.
Scale business group. This one has an effect. This is if he's destroyed during the end phase, I get to add a metal foe in my hand. Actually, still has effect to destroy business group.
Crap, yeah, you get to see it no matter what.
Reset.
I mean,
fusion and then effect at the end phase. It triggers now, but I just say it triggers. So what?
How are we both getting it's really obscure.
Scale Megamod, it's an 8 and a 2 scale. We're good? Angel Summon. Effective with relief, so it's in the garage, so someone mellow for my graver. Should've done the Bumboku.
I'm
sorry, that was my bad.
Okay, I can
leave.
Are you going to do anything for 2 turns or 3 turns or however you get to it?
What's the safest play?
Viper.
Yep.
You can just read it.
Aaron Viper.
And you know what these are. One is the normal fusion, one is not.
Which is the newest set?
Which this is, I just said this one. You know this one's full. After
weeks of testing. What happened?
What close did you get? Playing about Strike Orange?
No, I said.
I do that.
I'm going to reveal a spell.
I'm going to have a banish counter so I can add one of these to my hand.
Yeah.
That's a cool thing, my hand. I get Melvin's fusion. I confuse.
Another.
What about these guys? Is that good? I'm going to actually use an effect to put in this card. And. Yeah, this is a hand just of 5 mil foe monsters. It was better when the other things were out. There was one of these silver things. I'll do these two and target this guy.
Is your first spell like Hansen?
Attack in battle phase. Attack for 26. You have 54, right? Oh yeah, I guess I should have bounced my steel. But yeah, I guess it's playing safe. In phase, search your business.
83 minus
35. 18. So I had to scale 8, the big one.
That's what that SF state education will do for you.
Basically,
math. Basically,
math. Yeah. So I know.
Dude, my math is so good in you guys. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, but we're usually coming in by thousands.
Like by thousands, fifties, like random numbers.
What are the materials?
A medical monster and a normal monster. So these two.
I mean, I know it's the quickest way. I think there'd be better ways.
You're looking like me drawing tag down.
He attacks twice, right?
Yeah.
It's not really
sensitive. Well, I don't think you do that, actually. I'm just gonna die. Wait, does it stop it? I'm pretty sure this doesn't stop it, actually.
It doesn't.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna change it. We're bad. Yeah, I'll just let it slumber happen.
Oh, like
your... I'm not getting married to you on your day. I'm doing it for thoroughly in effect. And then after now I can do this. Yeah, after this resolves, I'm gonna activate this.
Oh, you know what? I'm sorry. I'm gonna change.
Oh, to the Mizzou effect. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, we're good. All right, then I'm not gonna go. We're good. We're just there. We're good. I forgot. Yeah, some wrestlers just flip up and do this.
I
can't
do it. Are you going to
I
guess I'm gonna chain pull.
No, I did.
I guess mid fortune is gonna have a mid phase two, I guess.
Cause this is like, I guess you're trying to stop me from doing duty
after. So yeah, this guy is like, yeah, zero one.
Cause you have
like, it's only during your turn. I can suck up one of your guys. He gains defense equal to their attack, and it's only during your turn. That's all he does.
First game, I probably
thought it was Paleo. No, because I saw like traps that Paleo don't. So,
I was only playing a lot of
bottom was actually like not bad, but like, some of your playing is weird. They can like get the
From the Thrillium or buy this?
No. This guy can only be supposed to be from here. Go soccer.
No, I'm just kidding.
I actually
Sergio.
You need some different one, it doesn't matter to me.
Oh, that's fine.
Are you sure? Like, it's completely fine with me. Like, as long as, like, what's the difference? What is it? You can do it. It doesn't matter.
No,
are you sure? All right.
It's already too far.
Yeah. If you think it's too far, then...
I do think it's
Billy
too far.
Billy just wants to blow up the paint. That's
why I got walled by a torrential. Yeah. That's why I'm starting
to turn. I got walled by a torrential over there, and I was just like, Jesus, pass. Please get me there, snow.
I didn't pencil someone out here and it got turned. Yeah, that was the wall of with the feeling when you play around strike and then Kieran does it with the word.
That's called getting bopped.
Yeah.
Why do you think that
the got there? Yeah, that's what I want. Not good. Come at me, bro. Broke it. Get in there. Get him. Get him, Schnauer. Get him. We're still in game one.
What? Really?
Really?
Alright, so you just send Coybender? That's broke. That's in the fusion
report? And I get two draws. So since the metal fusion is my grave, my turn I get to shuffle back and draw cards. I get two draws.
That guy won two
cards. Like, see this card, as long as it's in my graveyard once per turn, I can shuffle back in my deck and draw cards. So since it's in here, I'm just like, there's something to keep in mind. I'm just letting you know.
Was it like estates? He's like, what's that dude? I'm like, you can't do anything, man. You got a kaiju?
Nice.
I'm gonna do that. Oh no, you're gonna basically. No, you just get it out of your head.
No, I already activated this turn. Didn't I?
Not from your grave. Oh, oh. You have another one, though, yeah. You're the first turn.
No, but it's.
Yeah, the first one's been in there. You activated one last turn, right?
You can only activate one intro to kaiju number per turn.
You get one in the graveyard from your first turn. I thought you wanted to search your kaiju.
No.
Oh, okay.
I understand that.
Yeah, okay.
I'm saying I can only activate it.
The banshee doesn't activate. Okay. Yeah, there you go.
I came back to, I was down one game and I just made the same board. I made Zeta. So I made Zeta and he was like, what is this?
He knows what he is, dude.
He's like,
when are
you gonna get back?
He's like, what does this card do? I'm like, it vanishes up face of the tap.
I have to get
it. Well, it is. It can only stuck on my turn, but like, if, yeah, it's gonna be able to, if you don't get rid of it now, you can draw. I don't know, you have to get rid of it. You're at 44, so
I just realized that.
No!
Target these warriors.
Draw a face, stand by face. Maybe it's
all good. You don't have to target if you have a use.
Draw an extra card.
Oh my god, is this really what I think it is right in front of me?
I am right in front of you.
Yes, yes, sir. No, you're not right in front of me. The guy with the dragon tattoo. Whatever that is.
He desires.
I don't play desires. Let's see what we can do. Scalar City Center. Should we go to 24?
What's that?
Two.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know them, yeah. Yeah. I need more web sales on my deck. You're at 24.
You're just laughing because you're just looking at it.
No, he knows, like, because I had another website, he knows I'm trying to attack him directly for game. So, is this guy on top?
That's
that's fine.
There's not a difference, I don't think, what I do really. Yeah, I need the other person.
I'm Oh my god, this sounds...
Yeah. Give your player that is time in the round. Six players should be able to get 5 more turns after that one. Thank you.
This is still happening?
It was game 2.
Right? Yeah, it's game 1.
Yeah, it's game 1. I've been to Roscoe's.
We ate at this place called Nash, which is like a brunch place. I had like this burrito, we had like this like other kind of burrito.
Back to search.
But then like between us, like in the lobby, we split like this pancake. And it was this peanut butter chocolate pancake and syrup pancake, and it was like the most insane thing I ever had. It was kind of like fried, so it was like possible. My teeth were like, the entire time I got like, I don't like sweets either, so it, like, I hate everything that they put on that separately. I hate pancakes separately. I'm not like too crazy about bacon. I actually love sweet peanut butter now.
But together, it was amazing.
Together, I hate this fucking sweet.
There should be a down here though.
Let me see your binder.
The epic one.
What? You want the four?
I don't think so. It's restricting here. Set one. You're good.
We're just trying to watch the C9 meeting. It's C9.
Two turn one. Yeah, I guess I should pop your TV.
This is the most views I've seen in a while.
I just dropped out one last second.
Jackie, who's winning?
No one.
They're
setting up for.
Let's go, P1.
They're setting up for Flight Quest for 69.
Well, Flight Quest is going to arrest you guys. I am going to go on.
I have no idea. Yeah, you're good.
I just like watching it on the show. We watched a live game on Friday. You know how weird it was being like up here and everyone like loves the Dodgers and living in LA for like a year.
You get it.
I live like next to the Dodgers.
I don't know if you're about it. It doesn't do anything there.
Bro, that's how I was last year.
Last game.
You guys are
Definitely good.
No.